It is definitely less of a story thanks to the ECB, but not thanks to the political measures that have been taken on the European level. So the issue is still there, and the indebtedness, the public indebtedness, is still an issue. And I personally don't see a way how European states will be able to reduce their public debt with the growth rates that are as low as pointed out, and inflation stays low as well. So there's even not the hope for real negative interest rates that could help. So I don't see a way out. At the moment, nobody really seems to care on the capital markets. The capital markets are relatively calm, and that is definitely thanks to the ECB. But that may change very quickly. So that's still an issue with us in our bank. We hold relatively high liquidity positions, much higher than before the financial crisis, as other banks do as well. Of course, our capital ratios are much higher, much more than it is required by the regulatory body. These are all measures of caution, and I think that's what most of the banks in Europe do to the extent they can afford it.